सौसुंदरा मानकांसू पॉलिटिक क्लास अहमदनगर एस वाई जे वी आर कंडक्टिंग प्रैक्टिकल नंबर 28 जनरेट टू चैनल सीडिया में सिग्नल एंटी मॉड्यूलेट
Requirements are DSO. DSO means digital stir oscilloscope. This is a CDMA, DSS and FHSS trainer kit. And then these are connecting wires.
Advantages: efficient utilization of specific frequency spectrum, flexible distribution of resources, highly secure hackers. Disadvantages: in CDMA time synchronization is required. It cannot offer worldwide and mainstream GSM advantages. The CDMA framework provides expulsions dependency as a explanation in the quantity of silence.
Application: speed spectrum technology to transmit data.
This is the circuit of two channel CDMA, DSSS and FHSS trainer. To show the connection of this circuit, data input connected to the data 1 output. Input of PRNS is connected to the output of PRNS 1. Data input connected to the data output 2. This is the XOR gate, two input terminal and one output terminal.
The output of CDMA.
Data output. Then PRNS input. Next, data input. Data input BFSK modulator, PRNS input frequency synthesizer,
op amp BPF 1. Next, op amp BPF 2.
Last is sampling TB data output.